Hi everyone, it's me, Pluto. Did you know that a full-size male elephant can weigh up to 6 tons? Imagine how much they would weigh if they had to follow the stay-at-home rule for 3 months. Whoa! Anyways, today was supposed to be Mom's trip to photograph the elephants and all the other Africa critters. So I'm going to tell you a few things about the elephants that I picked up over the years from Mom's work. And first and most important, they are totally cool, gentle giants. Okay, did you know that the elephant's skin, it's 2.5 centimeters thick? Mom says that having thick skin could be pretty handy on the socials. Anyways, and all the folds and all the wrinkles in their skin, those actually help keep them cool because they retain up to 10 times more water than the flat skin. So maybe Mom is using her neck folds to keep her cool. That's a pretty neat trick. Anyways, elephants can communicate. They use lots of ways. They trumpet and rumble, but they also use these seismic signals. It's like the vibrations, and they go through the ground, and the other elephants can hear them with their bones. And I notice sometimes my mom, she also vibrates, especially when she finds garden dirt all over the kitchen floor. But then I usually just get my bones over to the next room when that happens. Anyways, but the most amazing thing about the elephants is the size of their poops. Oh boy, they're gigantic. There's no way those will fit in the little gift bags that Mom uses to wrap up my stinky packages. A whole tree could grow from one of those giant poops. Anyway, so I'm going to read you a poem about elephants that my mom wrote. She likes to celebrate all the weird and unique things about all of us because we all know that weirdness wins. Okay. An elephant's nose, or trunk as it's known, has thousands of muscles without any bone. An elephant's trunk is the longest of things. Through two hairy nostrils, it breathes and it sings. Imagine your nose hung 6 feet down. Would that make you happy? Would that make you frown? An elephant's trunk has a keen sense of smell. No other critter sniffs equally well. An elephant's trunk reaches the ground to pick up tree nuts or figs that it's found. Imagine your nose was also a hand to itch all your itches or play in a band. An elephant's trunk may look quite absurd as it swings to and fro when greeting the herd. An elephant's trunk communicates all, long-distance rumbles or trumpeting calls. Imagine your nose just swinging free, making elephant sounds. How weird would that be? Try as we might, it just can't be known. The elephant's trunk is uniquely its own. Okay, everybody, I just wanted to let you think about elephants for today because they're super, super important, and too many of them get poached, and we have to keep them safe, okay? Thanks!